Welcome to Bachelor Update number 3. So, haven't done one in a while because, you know, you just get busy doing shit. Anyways, got myself a good parking ticket, a $60 one. If I paid it within 77 days, 75 if I waited for the 15 days. Yeah, I parked within 15 meters of an intersection. It's fucking stupid. My buddy's house is the second house in from the road, so... Figures, so I get a ticket. Anyways, would have been further ahead parking on the no parking side for $30. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do next time when all the spaces are already been taken. My GPS decides to fuck me over, eh? Decides to bring me to Main Street in Dundas. Now, Dundas is just a little town outside Hamilton. Motherfucker, I'm going back and forth. Can't find the fucking shit. Now, I had the right address. My GPS thought I was going to Dundas. I don't know what's the matter with it. So I had to pay the $60 fine. I had to pay to park at City Hall. A dollar. Sons of bitches. I was in there for about 2 minutes. That was it. So that was a $61 ticket. Not to mention the broad says to me after I pay it, what's your postal code? I go, I don't know. She goes, what do you mean you don't know? You don't know your postal code? All bitchy. And I go, no, I don't. I'm just living here temporarily, I said. Oh, she said, yeah, go fuck yourself. What are you going to do? Tell the parking authority guys to fucking stroll the neighborhood based on the postal code you get in a day? Get the fuck out of here. But she's hotter than the next door neighbor out. Yeah, I saw her tonight. And goddamn. Went back to Sarnia last Friday, right? Came back Sunday afternoon to find my chocolate milk that was left sealed from the store, opened. And not only did they drink some of it, but they drank about 75% of it. You greedy fuck. And you know what I did? I confronted the new roommate about it. He wouldn't know anything about someone drinking my chocolate milk, I said. He goes, yeah, so-and-so did it right away. Now, someone asked you something, you'd probably just say no. You wouldn't blame it on someone else unless you were guilty of it. So that was my second conclusion. That's why I did what I did. Man-made karma. I can't wait for the good karma. Natural shit, sometimes you gotta make man-made shit, right? I took the rest of it out. Didn't drink it. Put her in the microwave, boiled the fucking shit, and put it back into the carton. Put it back in the fridge. Speed up the spoiling process, so cooked her in the microwave. If you're that greedy to drink all of that, you're greedy enough to drink it again. Well... So yesterday, I noticed that the milk carton was moved again. So someone took a couple swigs from her, did they? Funny part is that the roommate usually doesn't sleep until fucking 9 o'clock at night and then wake up. He was in bed all day, so I wonder if that was the man-made karma that fucked him. Or if it was just something irrelevant. But the case being, that's the way she goes. But I'm gonna go home, crush some beers, and... Thanks for watching, guys, and stay tuned for some more bullshit.